One of the downsides of enjoying the great outdoors now that spring has sprung in Nebraska is the exposure to ticks, their bites, and the potential illnesses that they transmit to humans. Ticks need blood to survive and reproduce. They will feed on three different hosts throughout their lifetime, which include a variety of animals, which could be mice, rabbits, dogs, deer, and people. So that means wherever you see wildlife, that's somewhere where you can find ticks. This could be in grassy areas, wooded areas, and even our yards. Ticks can find their hosts by questing. And so what questing is, and when a tick lays on a blade of grass and it stretches its front legs out, and those front legs have hooks, they're kind of Velcro-like, and when a host walks by, it grabs on and it finds a place where it can feed. Adult ticks will feed longer than larval ticks or nymphal ticks, and an adult female can actually feed for 7 to 10 days if left undisturbed. The longer a tick feeds, the more likelihood that an illness can be transmitted to humans. That's why it's really important to remove the tick as soon as possible. The best way to remove a tick from your skin is using a pointy tweezer and take that tick by the mouth part as close to the skin as possible and firmly and steadily pull straight out. Here are some tips to help protect you and your family from ticks this season. First, you want to wear light-colored clothes and long pants. And if you can, tuck those into your socks. It's not the most stylish, but it will help put a barrier between you, the tick, and your skin. Another thing that you can do is wear repellents on your skin, preferably EPA evaluated and approved. Some common active ingredients that can protect you and repel ticks are going to be DEET or picaridin. You want to make sure to apply that on exposed skin over a layer of sunscreen, if you're wearing sunscreen, and apply again when necessary. And regardless of your activity, you want to do frequent and regular tick checks. That means making sure you don't have ticks on your body and removing those as soon as possible. And when you're done with your outdoor activities, make sure you take a shower and put those clothes that you wore outside, put those in the dryer on high heat for 20 minutes, just to kill any hitchhikers that might have come along inside with you. You can also wear permethrin-treated clothing. This is when the insecticide is really tightly bonded to the fabric. You can do it yourself with different products that say permethrin for clothing spray. It is odorless, non-toxic when on the skin and done according to the label. And you can use that to treat fabrics like tents and shoes and socks. Or you can buy commercially treated products. The best thing about them is that you can wear them for multiple occasions and they can last weeks and still be protecting you. I love bugs, but I don't like ticks, and I don't want ticks to ruin your activities outside, so please follow these tips and have fun outdoors.